Commission hereby directs that no person shall convene, hold, attend, join or address any public meeting or procession in connection with an election or display to the public any election matter by means of cinematograph, television or other similar apparatus, or propagate any election matter to the public by holding or by arranging the holding of any musical concert or any theatrical performance or any other entertainment or amusement with a view to attracting the members of the public thereto in connection with these elections from 10 p.m. on 16-5-2019 and till the conclusion of poll on 19-5-2019. This would probably be the first time when ECI has invoked Article 3 to 4 in this manner, but it may not be the last in cases of repetition of lawlessness and violence which vitiate the conduct of polls in a peaceful and orderly manner.